Well, good Saturday. Thanks for joining us. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center on a Saturday with clear skies out there, but very cold conditions, much colder than the last few days that we've had around here in New Hampshire. As the jet stream has pushed to our south, you can clearly see where that is. All this storminess here riding right along the jet stream that steers all the weather to our south. You do notice a little area right here of some snow, and there is a chance that that moves in just like this and moves over southern New England tonight. The reason I mention that is there could be a few snow flurries around for the Patriots game tonight. All right, I'll look here, but they, by the way, stay away from New Hampshire. The temperatures are cold. This cold air mass in place now after several very warm days. Now it's the whole opposite with very cold conditions right through the weekend and into the first part of next week before temperatures turn around all over again. For today, a lot of sunshine here, and look what happens this afternoon. That area of snow I mentioned just to our south moves just over southern New England. So yeah, a couple of flurries or light snow showers possible around Foxborough this evening. Otherwise, it's clear to partly cloudy in New Hampshire. And Sunday, we see temperatures again on the cold side. Yep, some snow showers in the mountains, a possibility on Sunday, mostly just in the morning, a flurry or two. And then for Monday, there you go. Martin Luther King Day has bright sunshine. And that is it. For today, look for those temperatures to be on the chilly side, 20s to very low 30s. A little bit of a breeze this morning, dying off in the afternoon. Tonight, another cold one, single digits in northern New Hampshire. And teens in most places elsewhere, although some single digits possible in the colder pockets of southern New Hampshire like Concord. And for tomorrow, your Sunday looking a couple degrees milder, but still cold. Some flurries, as I had mentioned, in the mountains tomorrow. Otherwise, bright skies and temperatures in the 20s north, 30s elsewhere. And a couple degrees milder still on Monday for Martin Luther King Day. Look for those temperatures to get between 35 and 40 in much of the state. A little bit cooler farther to the north. Here's your extended forecast. The next storminess is Tuesday afternoon into Wednesday, and pulling away on Thursday, it looks like a large percentage of New Hampshire will see rain with that, but some of the colder valleys and points north could see some ice mixed in at times, especially at night. But you notice the temperatures heading back up mid to late week as well. That's a look at your forecast. Hope you have a great weekend. Thanks for joining us.